Hi, and thanks for watching. This video introduces posting groups, which are an important accounting concept in Business Central, and shows how to post directly to general ledger accounts. Accountants want transactions to be posted timely, accurately, and to write general ledger accounts. Businesses want to process sales and purchase transactions without friction and without insight into accounting details. Posting groups bridge this gap by linking customers, vendors, VAT or sales tax, and subledgers with GL accounts. There are three main kinds of posting groups. General, such as general business and product posting groups, that specify the accounts to use. Subledger specific, like customer, vendor, or inventory posting groups that determine the accounts to use for receivables, payables, and inventory. VAT tax posting groups, such as VAT business and product posting groups that determine the accounts to use for VAT or tax. Business posting groups focus on who you do business with. For example, you can group master data based on whether it's domestic, foreign, retail, industry, or whatever fits your accounting or reporting needs. Product posting groups focus on what you buy or sell. You can group master data, for example, around resale, manufacture, or retail. We combine the who, business posting groups, and what, product posting groups, in posting setups. For example, when we sell a retail item to a domestic customer, the posting setup might point to the sales revenue and COGS account. Another example is the VAT posting setup. When we sell an item that uses the standard VAT rate to a domestic customer, the sales VAT account is used. We can assign posting groups to customers, vendors, and items, or they can inherit posting groups from templates. Here's an example. We'll open a sales invoice and choose a customer. Notice the general, VAT, and customer posting groups. These will come from the customer. The customer posting group contains a receivable account where the receivable amount will be posted in the general ledger. Now we'll add an item and look at the general, VAT, and inventory posting groups it uses. Notice that the inventory posting group contains inventory account where item inventory amount will be posted. For the general product posting group, let's look at how it combines with the customer's general business posting group. Notice the COGS and sales accounts. These are where the COGS and revenue amounts will be posted. Let's also look at how the VAT product posting group from the item combines with the VAT business posting group from the customer. Note the sales VAT account. This is where VAT will be posted. Let's preview the posting to see the ledger entries we'll create. The entry for the customer is based on the customer posting group. It contains the due date, remaining amount, and other relevant information. The entry for the item is based on inventory posting group. It has information like quantities, sales amounts, and so on. An entry for VAT is based on the VAT posting setup. For example, it shows the VAT rate and base amounts. All subledger amounts will be reflected in general ledger entries. Sales revenue and COGS GL accounts are taken from the general posting setup. Sales tax or VAT GL accounts come from the VAT posting setup. The receivables account comes from the customer posting group. The inventory account comes from the inventory posting setup. Now let's look at how to post directly to GL accounts without using subledgers. We can choose GL accounts only on lines on journals and documents. This allows subledgers like the customer, vendor, VAT, and inventory subledgers to exist alongside the general ledger and reduces accounting complexity. Posting groups keep subledgers in sync with general ledger. if we don't use subledgers and post directly to a GL accounts, we can enable direct posting for the account. Let's see how this works. When creating a purchase invoice, if we choose a GL account line type, we need to select GL account with direct posting is enabled. For accounts where direct posting is not enabled, we can choose where used list to see the posting groups that use this account. Thanks again for watching. We've just seen how posting groups make accounting less complex when posting transactions, and how we can post exactly what we want to General Ledger.